conclude our journey with an artist who, in spite of his enormous success, most people know little about. An artist who evokes enormous passion from our listeners, an artist we started to explore last week. Perhaps it's because his songs unapologetically speak to our own yearnings, our own aspirations, fears, and hopes. As universal as his music is, it is not for the faint of heart. On one hand, he's a household name. On the other, he's something of an enigma. So today we're going to celebrate John Denver's most acclaimed and best love songs. You'll also hear two songs that have never been released, rare performances of songs he never had the chance to record in the studio. These are special performances, and they're in WERU exclusive. Except for here on your community radio, these songs have never been broadcast. You know, there's not a lot to say about an artist whose global appeal elevated him to being one of the 10 most successful recording artists of all time. The truth is, you don't get there unless you're good. Very good. You don't get there unless there is something timeless and universal in your music that touches people in every corner of the world. So for today, Kimo and I are going to let the songs tell the story. Listen to him with fresh ears, and you can feel his extraordinary power in these performances. The great craft in his songwriting. No wonder he was the biggest-selling artist in the mid-1970s. It's amazing how quickly we forget. People often ask, what was John Denver like? Well, you can find him best in his songs. He was a man with remarkable spiritual gifts, a man of remarkable presence. For him, music was a tool of a much larger calling. Even his most intimate songs had a sort of epic quality to their palette. A song that at first seemed cheery has at its core a deep river of questioning and melancholy. John always felt his songs came through him, less the creator and more the receiver and documenter. For him, there was always something bigger going on in the creative process. He was very humbled and grateful to inhabit the space he did. In a throwaway world in which we worship everything young and new, it's worth remembering that John was once young and new, too. Perhaps today, you can listen through that lens once again. It's magical. John's music connects us. Take a risk with your heart. He will transport you to a remarkable place if you let him. Off the charts.
Music makes pictures and often tells stories, all of it magic, and all of it true. And all of the pictures and all of the stories, all of the magic, the music is you.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Denver.
Good evening. Thank you.
almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Teardrop in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place.
Me cane hat, thoroughly to rise, early in a sack. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. Days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's set low, rosin up the bow. Kids are asleep, so I keep a catalog. And thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So I fiddle when I can, work when I should. And thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the riddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I wouldn't trade my life for diamonds or jewels. I never was one of them money-hungry fools. Rather have my fiddle and my farming tools. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, city folk driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people thinking that's a mighty keen. Son, let me tell you now exactly what I mean. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on a griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah! little one, my daddy's till the day he died. And he took me by the hand, held me close to his side, said, live a good life, play my fiddle and cry. And thank God, oh, I'm comfortable. Well, my daddy taught me young how to hunt and how to whittle, taught me how to work and play a tune on a fiddle, taught me how to love and how to give just a little. And thank God, I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Woo! Thank God I'm a country boy, yeah!
Fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come, let me love you, let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me.
To write a bluegrass symphony. And I know that there are those who would think that's a contradiction in terms, but I don't. And it's my show. It's my song. So we put this together. Awfully exciting for me, and especially to do it with the Washington National Symphony. What I was aspiring to do in the lyrics of this song and in the music was to capture what is for me a sense of the spirituality that I hear so much in all of the music of our forefathers, and especially in the wonderful rhythms and the melodies of bluegrass. This is the Foxfire Suite. All right.
Thank you.
gathered to the highlands, we have found the Smoky Mountains. Hard work and simple ways, and life is good. Life is good. Life in Carolina, deep in the forest where the foxfire grows, high on a mountain, down in a holler, under a lightning, so it goes. Your precious name.
when I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor. We used to go out to Grandma's house every month in the soul. Half chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from a feather that 411 geese took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, Granny'd sing a ballad or two. I'd sit, listen, watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a hold on a cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road, for Grandma's feather bed. Yes, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road. Well, maybe I better reconsider about the gal down the road. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a hole on the clock for the tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Sometimes I'm almost there.
'cause he called, Forest Brother. Just because they've never spoken to you. Boy from the country left his home when he was young. Boy from the country tried to tell us we should love the land. We just turned our heads and laughed. You see, we did not doesn't want to see the forest for the trees. Boy from the country left his home, he was young. Boy from the country. It's 5 o'clock this morning and the sun is on the rise. There's frosting on the window pane and sorrow in your eyes. The stars are fading quietly, night is nearly gone. So you turn away from me and tears begin. if you didn't know, it's goodbye again. And I wish you could tell me, why do we always fight when I have to go? It seems a shame to leave you now, the days are soft and warm. I long to lay me down again, hold you in my arms. I long to kiss the tears away, give you back the smile. Other voices beckon me. If your hours are empty now, who am I to blame? You think if I were always here, our love would be the same. As it is, the time we have is worth the time alone. Lying by your side, the greatest peace I've ever known. There's a storm across the valley, clouds are rolling again. The afternoon is heavy on your shoulder. There's a truck out on the four lane, a mile or more away, and the whining of his wheels just makes it cold. He's an hour away from riding on your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road are barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, the supper's on the stove. This light in your eyes that makes him warm. Sometimes it's so far, feels like a long lost friend. Yes, it's good to be back home again. There's all the news to tell you. Honey, how do you spend your time? Tell me what's the latest thing the neighbors say. And your mother called last Friday, the sunshine made her cry. and you felt the baby move just yesterday. Sometimes this old thought feels like a long lost friend. Yes, hey, it's good to be back home again. Oh, the time that I can't lay this tired old body down. Feel your fingers feather soft upon me, the kisses that I live for, the love that lights my way, the happiness living with you brings me. It's the sweetest thing I know of, just spending time. It's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning and supper on the stove. And the light in your eyes, it keeps me warm. You sing it for me. Almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day day. Yes, I would. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. My shoulders makes makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. On the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a tale that I could tell you, I'd tell a tale sure to make you smile. If I had a wish that I could wish for you, sunshine all the while. Sing with me. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. On the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost
This next recording was discovered on a cassette at John's house in Starwood in Aspen after his death. He'd developed the song a bit more and began performing it in concert just before he died. He never recorded it. It's called Yellowstone. On this recording, made in his own home studio, you can see him playing with rough ideas, lyrically and musically. It's a very rare opportunity to hear a master songwriter's process in a very early stage. What strikes me is his vocal exploration of the wolf cries as the chorus. Who's ever done that? Remarkable, really.
Oh. Oh, the buffalo free.
This is Atomic Mama. Listen up every Tuesday afternoon at 2 p.m. for Bluehill Blues, where I'll be spinning vaudeville to down home to uptown blues and everything in between. That's Bluehill Blues, Tuesdays 2 to 4 p.m. Join me, Atomic Mama, for Bluehill Blues here on WERU. 89.9 Bluehill, 99.9 Bangor, and at WERU.org. We are you.
Support for WERU comes from our generous listeners. Thank you.
Welcome back. You're listening to WERU 89.9 FM Blue Hill and 99.9 FM Bangor, down east along the Maine coast and streaming around the world. I'm Max, here with my friend Kimo Sabe. And because you asked, we are off the charts with John Denver today. This hour, a song of John's never heard on the radio except right here on WERU. It may be one of his best songs, but it was never recorded and never released. This is what makes community radio so important and deserving of your support. So join the conversation. Become a part of your community. It's all about connection. It's also all about surrender.
Lost and alone on some forgotten highway, traveled by many, remembered by few. Looking for something that I can believe in, looking for something that I'd like to do with my life. There's nothing behind me and nothing that ties me to something that might have been true yesterday. Tomorrow is open. Right now it seems to be more than enough to just be here today. And I don't know what the future is holding in store. Don't know where I'm going. I'm not sure where I've been. There's a spirit that guides me, a light that shines for me. My life is worth living. I don't need to see the end. Sweet, sweet surrender. Live, live without care. Like a fish in the water. Looking for something that I can believe in. Looking for something that I'd like to do with my life. There's nothing behind me and nothing that ties me to something that might have been true yesterday. Tomorrow is open. Right now seems to be more than enough to just be here today. I don't know what the future is holding in store. Don't know where I'm going. I'm not sure where I've been. There's a spirit that guides me, a light that shines for me. My life is worth the living. The end.
inch by inch, row by row, gonna make this garden grow. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. Inch by inch, row by row, someone bless these seeds I sow. Someone warm them from below till the rain comes tumbling down. Pulling weeds and picking stones, man is made of dreams and bones. Feel the need to grow my own, 'cause the time is close at hand. Grain for grain, sun and rain, find my way in nature's chain. Tune my body and my brain to the music from the land. Plant your rows straight and long, temper them with prayer and song. Mother Earth, strong if you give her love and care. Old crow watching hungrily from his perch in yonder tree. In my garden I'm as free as that feathered thief up there. Inch by inch, row by row, gonna make this. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. And inch by inch, row by row, someone bless these seeds I sow. Someone warm them from below till the rain comes tumbling down.
It's funny how you sound as if you're right next door and you're really half a world away. I just can't seem to find the words I'm looking for to say the things that I want to say. I can't remember when I felt so close to you. It's almost more than I can bear. I seem a half a million miles from you. You are in my heart and living there. And the moon and the stars are the same ones you see. It's the same old sun up in the sky. And your voice in my ear is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. There are lovers who walk hand in hand in the park, and lovers who walk all alone. There are lovers who lie unafraid in the dark, and lovers who long for home. I couldn't leave you even if I wanted to. You're in my dreams and always near. And especially when I sing the songs I wrote for you, you are in my heart and living there. And the moon and the stars are the same ones you see. It's the same old sun up in the sky. And your face in my dreams is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. Shanghai breeze. Evening sweet caress. Shanghai breezes soft and gentle remind me of your tenderness. And the moon and the stars are the same ones you see. It's the same old sun up in the sky. And your love in my life is like heaven to me,
sun up in the sky. And your love in my life is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai.
Just like the breezes here in old.
The blossoms still cling to the vine. I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine. Today I'll be a dandy, and I'll be a rover. You'll know who I am by the songs that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises, winter to spring. Today is my moment, now is my story. I'll laugh, I'll cry, I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million all the joy that is mine today. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine.
African sunrise, shine on a brand new day. African sunrise,
shine on a brand new way. Give us a beautiful morning, show us forever beginning to stand on our own. African sunrise, smile on my African home. In this hour of quiet contemplation, the stillness of the dawning calms my mind. I face the day with heartfelt exaltation. The light is both a promise and a sign. In the darkness, we have lost the sun of our sister, though the beauty of his spirit lingers still. This was a child of love, a child of laughter. Who cannot understand the way that I feel? Is it not the sun that gives the season? Is it not the sun that brings the rain? Our throats are choked with dust, but we're still singing. Our song will not be silenced by the pain. All around the village, I can hear the roosters crowing. There was a time, it was like music to my ears. Now all I can hear is the sound of hungry babies crying. I pray for rain to wash away their tears. African sunrise, light of a brand new day. African sunrise, light of a brand new way. With one who will be our brother, and one who will be our partner, and teach us to know. African sunrise, smile on my African home. African sunrise, smile on my African home. African sunrise.
"'Twas a dangerous cliff, as they freely confessed, "'though to walk near its edge was quite pleasant, "'till over the side slipped a duke and a prince, "'and it had fooled many a peasant. "'The people all said something had to be done, "'though their projects did not at all tally. "'Some said put a fence round the edge of the cliff, "'others an ambulance down in the valley. "'The lament of the crowd was profound and so loud "'as their hearts overflowed with great pity.' But the ambulance carried the cry of the day as it spread to the neighboring cities. A collection was made to accumulate aid, and dwellers in highway and alley gave dollars and cents not to furnish a fence, but an ambulance down in the valley. For the cliff is all right if you're careful, they said, and if folks ever tripping or falling, it's not the slipping and sliding that hurts so much as the shock when they're stopping. And so on for years as these mishaps occurred, quick forth with the rescuer Sally to pick up the victims who fell from the cliff with the ambulance down in the valley. Said one in his plea, it's a marvel to me that you'd give so much greater attention to repairing results than to curing the cause. Why, you'd much better aim at prevention. The mischief, of course, should be stopped at its source. Come, friends and good neighbors, let's rally. It makes far better sense to rely on a fence than an ambulance down in the valley. He's wrong in his head, the majority said. He would end all our earnest endeavors. He's the kind of a jerk that would halt our good work, but we will support it forever. Don't we pick up them all just as quick as they fall and treat them with care quite liberally? A superfluous fence is of no consequence if the ambulance works in the valley. Well, the story is queer as I've given it here, though things oft occur which are stranger. More humane, we assert, to repair all the hurt than the plan of removing the danger. Before it all ends, it's time to begin to attend to these things rationally. Yes, build up the fence and let us dispense with the ambulance down in the valley.
Sail on a dream, on a crystal clear ocean, to ride on the crest of a wild raging storm. To work in the service of life and the living, in search of the answers to questions unknown. To be part of the movement, part of the growing, part of beginning to understand. You bring us beside you to light up the darkness and show us the way. Although we are strangers in your silent world, to live on the land we must learn from the sea. To be true as the tide and free as a windswell, joyful and loving in letting it be.
Myself some friends. spent a night or two in my own home. I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have a chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and pass a pipe around and talk of poems and prayers and promises and things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care, how long it's been since yesterday. What about tomorrow? What about our dreams and all the memories we share? The days they pass so quickly now, nights are seldom long. Time around me whispers when it's cold. The changes somehow frighten me, still I have to smile. It turns me on to think of growing old. Though my life's been good to me, there's still so much to do, so many things my mind has never known. I'd like to raise a family, I'd like to sail away, dance across the mountains on the moon. Yes, I will. I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have a chance hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and watch the sun go down and talk of poems and prayers and promises and things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care, how long it's been since yesterday. What about tomorrow? What about our dreams and all the memories we share? Frosty Christmas Eve, when the stars were shining, I traveled forth alone, where westward falls the hill, and for many, many a village, in the darkness of the valley, distant bells were ringing. Then sped my thoughts to olden times, to that first of Christmases, when shepherds who were watching heard me. Bright stars are singing.
with starry music, the singing of the angels, the comfort of our Lord, words of old that come a-traveling by the riches of the times. And I softly listened as I stood upon the hill, and I softly listened as I stood upon the
have our differences, you shouldn't be surprised. It's as natural as changes in the seasons and the skies. Sometimes we grow together, sometimes we drift apart. A wiser man than I might know the seasons of the heart. And I'm walking here beside you in the early evening chill, a thing we've always loved to do, I know we always will. We have so much in common, so many things we share, that I can't believe my heart when it implies that you're not there. Love is why I came here in the first place. Love is now the reason I must go. Love is all I ever hoped to find here. Love is still the only dream I know. I don't know how to tell you, it's difficult to say. I never in my wildest dreams imagined it this way. But sometimes I just don't know you, there's a stranger in our home. When I'm lying right beside you is when I'm most alone. And I think my heart is broken, there's an emptiness inside. So many things I've longed for have so often been denied. Still I wouldn't try to change you, there's no one that's to blame. It's just some things that mean so much, and we just don't feel the same. Love is why I came here in the first place. Love is now the reason I must go. Love is all I ever hoped to find here. Love is still the only dream I know.
Coming home
left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long. Clouds below, he saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend but kept a memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. No, he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High.
This next song was recorded by happenstance on a little cassette player one summer evening in Aspen, Colorado, under the stars. We were at the Windstar Foundation for a private conference with Ted Turner, Al Gore, Wangari Maathai, among others, and between speakers, John just came out and started this song. We were all of us dumbfounded. Later, he and I talked a lot about this song, what it was about, why it mattered. I told him I thought it was the best song he had ever written. He died before he could ever get it into the studio to record. This was not sung as a part of any concert or public performance. This recording is the only existing performance of this song. It's called Wandering Soul. If you look at the liner notes on the double CD, The Wildlife Concert, I purposefully ended them with Wandering Soul. It was my little tribute to the song, a message I knew only John would understand. In this magic hour of softening light, the moments in between the day and the night, the instant when all shadows disappear, the distance in between the love and the fear. There's a longing deep within the wandering soul. It's like the half that understands it once was whole. Like the two who only dream of being one. Like the moon whose only light is in the sun. There's a danger in forever looking outside. You start to believe that all your prayers have been denied. And you'll forget the sound of your own name. Thus begins the suffering and the pain. There's a promise in the journeys of the mind. You begin to believe that there are miracles you will find, and that someday you'll remember who you are, the seed within a bright and shining star. It's like a flame that lives within the hungering heart, that only awaits the gift of love for it to spark into a fire that burns forever, endlessly, like the river that can't help but meet the sea. In this magic hour between the dark and the dawn, in the space between the silence and the song, suddenly the mystery is clear that love is only letting go of fear.
In this magic hour of softening light, the moments in between the day and the night, the instant when all shadows disappear, the distance in between the love and the fear, there's a longing deep within a wandering soul. It's like the half that understands it once was whole. Like the two who only dream of being one. Like the moon whose only light is in the sun. There's a danger in forever looking outside. You start to believe that all your prayers have been denied, and you forget the sound of your own name. Thus begins the suffering and the pain. There's a promise in the journeys of the mind. You begin to believe that there are miracles you will find. And that someday you'll remember who you are. The seed within a bright and shining star. It's like the flame that lives within a hungering heart that only awaits a gift of love for it to spark into a fire that burns forever endlessly. Like the river that can't help but meet the sea. In this magic hour between the dark and the dawn, in the space between the silence and the song, suddenly the mystery is clear. That love is only letting go of fear. Love is the answer, and love is the way. Love is in knowing just what to do and what to say. Love is the reason, and love is the why. And love is in heaven right here on earth, and peace inside your heart, deep in your soul, within each part, and in the whole. Love is the answer, and love is the way. Love is in knowing just what to do and what to say. And love is the reason.
John's music was a reflection of his own hopes and dreams. He founded the Hunger Project, whose mission was to end hunger. He was both a special envoy and served on both the United Nations and presidential commissions to end world hunger. He was on the boards of the Cousteau Society, the National Wildlife Federation, and the Wildlife Conservation Society. He was also the founder of the Windstar Foundation, whose mission was to inspire local citizenry to take personal responsibility for the kind of change they wanted to see in the world. He not only provided his time to these causes, he personally donated tens of millions of dollars to support them. It didn't make any difference to him whether it was a local school event, a neighborhood nonprofit, or a global institution. His commitment to give back was steadfast. He believed strongly in the words of Margaret Mead, that never doubt that a small group of citizens can change the world. In fact, they may be the only ones who ever have. I'm not sure he might not be the most philanthropic popular music artist of all time, in straight dollars. People often asked him, "Well, what can I do? The problems are so overwhelming." His answer was always the same. Do what you can do. Do what your heart compels you to do. But do something, anything. You don't have to change the world. Just pick up a piece of garbage that's not yours every day. One piece, and there won't be any more garbage in the world. His point was, there is something you can do. What matters is that you do something. Whatever that means to you, it can be anything. No effort is too small. Together, he always felt we could make a world of difference. So here's one of his last songs, and what John was really all about. He performed it for the 100th anniversary celebration of the oldest and largest conservation organization in the world, the Wildlife Conservation Society. Thanks for joining Kimo, John, and me today. What are we waiting for? We can make the difference we want to see in the world. With that, we're going to have a great week. See you next week, everyone.
There's 8,000 reasons that I'm real excited about the opportunity of doing this show. One of them is this song, that this has a chance of being heard a little bit and perhaps igniting something in people's hearts.
There is a river that runs from the mountains. That one river is all
That one blossom is all flowers. All flowers are that one. There is a bird that sings in the jungle. That one song is all music.
Yes, it is.
All songs are that one. It is a song of life. It is a flower of faith. It is a tree of temptation. It is a river of no regret. There is a child that cries in the ghetto.
doesn't take much time to pass by me. Minutes into days turn into months, turn into years, they hurry by me. Still I love to see the sun go down and the world go round. Dreams full of promises, hopes for the future, I've had many. Dreams I can't remember now, hopes that I've forgotten, faded memories. Still I love to see the sun go down and the world go round. And I love to see the morning as it steals across the sky. I love to remember. In moments when you're happy and you're smiling, that the thought will comfort you on cold and cloudy days.